One of the biggest upgrades for the Hula Popper 2.0 came in not just the looks of the bait, but the components as well. The first thing we decided to do is upgrade the hooks. So the Hula Popper 2.0 now sports black nickel hooks. This is a nice little touch because these are low visibility in the water, so those fish can't see them as well, and they'll focus more on the actual color of the bait. As opposed to older models, we've done away with the hook hangers and have gone to split rings to have the hooks free swinging and have full range of motion to help with hookup ratios and your blow-ups and ensure that your fish stay hooked during the fight. So be on the lookout for the Hula Popper 2.0 and make sure you check out some of the awesome new components.